Although holy grounds are deserted now, I can still feel its past glory. Holy grounds never fail to remind me of that earth-shattering racing, that generational war between humans and Goliaths. Though we managed to defeat the Goliath of Pyro in the end, countless souls were lost in either the war or the racing. It's such a great cost. Was it really worth all that? The Goliaths were also casualties of the war. I never considered that before. Maybe it's because I'm a human, but you're not. You're right, Brenda. Different species see things differently. And the outcome of the war left no one unscathed. If everyone could understand one another as we do, maybe war would be a thing of the past.
You may just be a little penguin, but your philosophies are quite deep.
Oh, it's you guys! When did you arrive?
You two were lost in thought. Ifrit never meant to eavesdrop.
Brenda always has new perspectives to offer me. Few companions can hold a candle to her. We scoured the ruins of Holy Grounds, but we couldn't find any more clues. Maybe we were wrong from the start. The clue, slumbering in the center of the sea, made us think of the misty waters and the Sea of Souls. But we couldn't pass through the forest foregone. And we still can't enter the Sea of Souls since we're still, you know, alive. So now we're trying our luck here at the Teardrop.
It certainly won't be here. The Teardrop has only existed after the raising. The hermit you were talking about must have lived and died ages and ages ago. The center of the sea could never be this lake.
I know. Seems we've no other choice but to head back to the Forest Forgone and search for a path to the Misty Waters.
Ifrit and I are heading to the Misty Waters as well. Perhaps we can travel together.
Going there is folly. The Misty Waters is boundless. And don't underestimate the mists. You cannot find your north from south, let alone its center. I've heard that over the centuries, not a single ship that sailed deep into its water has ever returned.
You're right, Brenda. The Sea of Souls might be even more vast than the Misty Waters, as it contains the souls of the entirety of Engarden. How is it that every sea is so big? Engarden raised. When will we find another clue?
Speaking of boundless seas, my teacher once told me that the Grand Archives held so many books that it became famed as the Boundless Sea of Knowledge. No one soul could read every tome within.
It's because humans are not smart enough. If only you could just remember anything with a glance like Ifri.
That's right! Grand Archives of Holy Grounds have long been known as the Sea of Knowledge, so the Hermit might have been there as well. That means the center of the sea could also be... Brenda?
They left before I could finish yet again.
Thank you.
human adventurers in a deserted place such as this? A rarity.
Ifri sees a weird traveler with a strangely big spatula.
How rude, little one. I'm Emily, a traveling conjurer, and I'm on a quest seeking only the most delicious meal. I was told that a rare kind of ingredient called ancient spiritual meat can be found around here. If you could bring it to me, I can make you my signature dish, the heroic grill.
Grill? Of course! Ifri wants the grill!
I would be willing to also make other dishes for you, so long as you have the ingredients. Have you found the ancient spiritual meat? Or do you wish to try my other dishes?
I want to try something.
Have you found the ancient spiritual meat?
Or not yet.
Thank you.
Have you found the ancient spiritual meat? Or do you wish to try my other dishes? Not yet. I'll keep looking.
Ha!